Hello students, today we study the control system and PLC subject. In that subject we start the first unit, that is the name of the first unit is basics of control system. In basics of control system, today we see the points, that is first it is introduction and then examples of control system. After that we see the classification of control system. So first of all we see the introduction, that is introduction of control system. In that we see the first point, that is used to improve the quality of living style, means it will improve the quality of living by automatic control systems. And second one is used to improve the quality and quantity of manufacturing products, means if we manufacture the products that will depend on the automatic system, it directly improve the quality and quantity of manufacturing. Third one is, that is most important, that is human tendency to complete the work automatically by reducing the physical and mental effort. Means if some automatic control system will be used in instead of human, that it will also reduce the mental effort and physical activity of the human. So these are the some points of introduction of control system. After that we see the examples of basics of control system. In that these are the daily needs or daily used examples, that is electric fan, then lamp with switch, then third one is the washing machine, and fourth one is the water heater. These are the all we already used in the daily life. These are the examples used in daily life. After that we see the classification of control system. In classification of control system, see there are two points or two methods, that is in control system divided into two parts, that is linear control system and second one is the non-linear control system. Okay. Then after that there are two types of linear control system, that is first one is the linear time varying control system and second one is the time variant time in variant control system. Okay, these are the classification of control system. Then we see the one by one topic or classification of control system, that is linear control system and non-linear control system. Firstly, we see the linear time varying control system, then after that time invariant control system. So firstly we see linear time variant system. Okay, in that first is the linear time variant control system. Okay, in that first we see the block diagram or diagram of time variant system. In that it is first and only one block is there, that is parameters of system are variable. Okay, then first it is the input and next one is the output. Okay, this is the diagram or block diagram, you say. After that we see the detail or point description of linear time variant control system. In that first point is that it is definition. What is the definition of linear time variant control system? In that it is the system in which parameter changes with time. Okay, the definition is that the system in which the parameters change with time. Okay, then next point is that, okay, next point of linear time variant control system, in first point we see the time passes, then parameter will be vary. Okay, in next point of linear time variant, that is a design of this circuit is complex. After that, the example of this linear time variant, it is the automobile vehicle, that is car or bike, then rockets or space vehicle. These are the examples of linear time variant control system. After that we see the second one, that is a linear time invariant system. Okay, in that the same block diagram is there, but only one parameter will be changes, that is the parameter of the system are constant. In that case it is a variable. Okay, in that case input is there and output is there, only difference is that the system parameters of the system are constant. The first point difference is that in that case the parameter changes with the time. In that time invariant system the parameter does not change with the time. Okay, next point is that circuit is easy to design. In that case, the circuit is complex, it is easy to design. Then next one is the example of time invariant system. Example, it is RC, LC and RLC electrical circuits. These are the examples of linear time invariant system. Okay, next we see the types of control system, that is linear control system and non-linear control system. Okay, first we see the linear system, that is linear control system. First point is that it will follows the principle of superposition. This system which follows the principle of superposition, already superposition theorem will be studied in electrical subject. Okay, after that, next point it is, it can be analyzed by standard test input signal. Okay, some of the test input signal is there for control system. This linear system will analyze by this standard test input signal. After, next point is that is the stability. Stability of this system is depends on only root location. Okay, next point is that this linear system can be analyzed by Laplace, Fourier and Z transform. Okay, these are the standard test input signals will be seen in next or some next lectures. Okay, and example of linear system, it is the potentiometer. Okay, next one is the non-linear control system. In non-linear control system, see the difference. In first point, it does not follows the principle of superposition. Then next point, it can be analyzed by standard test input signal. Then next one is the stability. Stability depends on root location and type of input and initial condition. Means three conditions will depends on stability, that is root location, type of input and initial condition. Next, it cannot be analyzed by this method. Which method? That is Laplace, Fourier and Z transform. Okay, the example of this nonlinear system, it is logarithmic amplifier. Okay, logarithmic amplifier. These above will be the classification of control system which is based on time parameter. Okay, thank you.